What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Death Stranding video. This game has been an amazing game to play, and graphics are insane. I don't say it every time we play this, but I really, really think that the game's really good. I know they're making a second one, and I'm pretty pumped to see what the second one even looks like. So, we are good into this now. And see what we can get into. So, kind of story we got going. Hope you guys are enjoying the content, enjoying the videos. I'm enjoying the game myself, like I said. I like the fact that you can pick up other people's supplies. And then you get other people to pick up your supplies and work together as a team. That's a. Without actually having, you know, another person with you playing, which is kind of crazy. Kind of cool. We're just waiting for this game to load in, and we will get ourselves going. While we do that, if you're not already subscribed, do so. It's free. It lets you guys know, and if, as long as you hit the bell, I should say, it lets you guys know when I post new videos. There's videos every day again posted, so join the you know, the YipNation here. That's what we call you, everybody, the YipNation. So if you're not a part of it, join it. It's free. Helps you guys out with the videos, notifications. It helps me out. And it's a win-win all the way around, I would say. Looks like we're looking at a young Charlize Theron here. Charlize, that's her name, Charlize. There we go. We're moving along, moving along. I know this has like a really long load time. So what I might start doing is once we get into the game itself, when we're sitting down in our room, I might start the videos from there. That way we have to sit here through and wait. There's the BB, little normies over there. Where's he at? There he, oh. I don't see him. I can't get to him. There he is. Check BB. But we are just going to go ahead and leave. If we can get up and leave. Oh, I'll say F1, not 1. Apparently, if you hit the wrong button, you keep sitting there. Who would have thunk it? I know, crazy. Okay.
ID.
We have a lot of shit on our ID. Back.
Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Some medals. Oops. I don't remember doing that. Can we deliver the lost cargo here, or do we have to wait? No, we don't. Okay. Are we able to take on orders? That's the question. We can. Okay. We gotta collect some crystals, apparently. We're starting up here, we have to go all the way down there. Okay. Got to maybe put these inside of one of the lockers.
That thing you're holding is a crystal collector. As the name suggests, it provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
Okay.
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations resembling human handprints. The surrounding rocks and debris tend to float a few feet above the ground. and they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that?
Mm-hmm.
Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
Nope.
Order of time.
I'm not that, no. Can you use it? There's a lot of shit here. What is all this? There's definitely more than last time. I want to use Deed's bike. I know we can't use it, but damn it. We got lots of cargo. Don't worry about this.
Sam? Seems like that bike's auto-charging unit is busted. If you want to take it for a spin, you'll need to use a generator to give it some juice.
What? Oh, yeah, charging, huh? Okay. Interesting.
Sam, chiral crystals are pretty small and can be difficult to spot with the naked eye.
Over here.
I advise you to use your Ultra Deck to point you in the right direction.
Found one.
If you want to survey a wider area, though, you might consider building a watchtower relying on its sensors.
Sam, ready to pick up? Circle crystals. Okay, so I guess we can get as many as one, maybe. There's some all right here on this side too.
Okay, just a bit further now.
Yeah, apparently I collected enough. Do we get like bonus points if we collect a lot?
That's a big one.
Maybe. It's over here. We got some cargo, looks like. My cargo. Hold on. This is my stuff. Alright, so let's cross it if we can. Try to make it cross. Oh shit. I don't like that. So there's something moving right there. Oh, it's cargo. Oh shit! That's what it was, son of a bitch! Well, Well, that just happened. There's no one around, I don't think. Damn. There's someone right here in front of me. That's where we need to go. We're working our way down. Come on. Pick that shit up. Damn it. Well, we are not doing too good this one, guys. Calm down, dude. You're gonna get us killed. I forgot how I needed to cross and walk past those guys. Happened. Humanity, that was crazy. Like rats fleeing a sinking ship.
But there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way.
Well, we lost losing some of our cargo, damn it. Give us some likes. Give us some love. I see it right in front of us. That's where we need to go, right? Well, way down there. Jesus. Having a bike would be so much easier. I need to get a bike somehow. I had to look it up and see how we're able to get a bike. That was nuts. He wanted me. He wanted my ass.
I'm like, you're looking pretty today, Mike. How you doing?
Look, how you doing? How you doing? I got some more of these. Yeah, I don't think I can. No, they're tracking me though, I think. I think they're tracking me. Yeah. Freaking book it, bro. Right there in front of me, let's go. The baby's going nuts. I don't blame him, but damn. Gave you some shiznit. Well, we return this. So I got something off us at least. So, well, shit happens, so. What's this? Don't worry about that right now. The final way, something loose may sometimes be alerted to the share locker. Okay, so. Capital Knot City. Is that it? Well, I have to go way over there. Holy crap. We are huffing at this episode, guys. That's where we need to go. And we're doing this all on foot. I don't know, I keep doing this. I'm trying to mark it, but I guess I can't. All right. Onward we go, I guess, right?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Calm down there, Norman. Calm down. Maybe we'll find some cargo on the way or something. There's definitely some more crystals we can pick up too.
Nice.
See, we have to. Don't start raining.
There we go.
not really looking for any more since I have enough, but... We're gonna need a walk. And here we go, starting around. Don't lose the carpet, buddy. There we go. Check the map real quick. We're doing good. We have a little box right here. Another one there. Oh, we're going the right way. Who would have thunk it? Ooh, crap. I might go in the water in this one, at least something. Yep, shit. Good side, get to the side, there you go. We didn't lose anything. Oh, there you go. There you go. Oh, nice. Our canteens are filled automatically. Did not know that. That's good to know. Alright. I don't see him. Oh, there they are. Damn. Yeah, finesse this shit. I'm not sure if I can go over this. I get hit. Okay. That one's looking right at my ass. Please, sweet baby Jesus, let me make it. Okay, we're good. We're good. We got this. I think we're good to run now, aren't we? Find out, I guess. Oh. I don't like when baby does that shit, though. Yeah, it looks like it's clearing up. We should be good. Get this out just in case. Ooh. What is that? I don't know if I can eat that. That's disgusting. Turn around. Maybe I can't.
There we go.
Well, we survived the attack, surprisingly, which I didn't think I was gonna do. Oh, get up there.
Nice.
Calm down, buddy. That is the city, right? Here in front of me? Yes. We made it! Just about. I won't say made it, yeah, because knowing me, I'll probably get there and end up dying. There we go. Run through it. You got this. There you go.
There we go.
I have no idea how many we need. I know I know they said they were good, but
there we go.
I stopped there, right? What's a I'm not entirely sure what that did. Oh wait, I don't want to go this way. No. Nope. There we go. We are almost there into the watchtower area. We can fix up our bridge, baby, our little normie, and return some stuff, I hope. We're going this way to the right. I'm on next episode, guys. We're gonna try to take one of these cards because we're gonna end the episode when we get in here. And we're gonna take a car with us or something. We're definitely gonna do it.
All clear. Welcome.
That's a long walk back.
Proceed to distribution center.
She's right here, right? Yes. Run, Norman, run! Well, I would have to say this is definitely a crazy episode, especially with the whole being captured more or less twice. Welcome. Maybe three Sam times, I think. Probably was two or three times. A little crazy. Oh. Let's see what we can deliver here. Really? I thought they said we had to deliver stuff here. Wrong button. Recycle. Okay. Where are they? Oh, isn't that? There they are. Yeah, sure. Wow. No problem, Bridget. I know you're dead. Can we donate anything here? No, I can't just do that. Get off our back at least. There's nothing really here either to claim. Where does it need to go? That's the question. Way station west of Capital Knot. Let's see how far this is from here. Or way up here, right? Yeah, so it's way up there. So we have to go all the way back over there. And we will do that next episode, guys, because little Normie needs to get repaired. Because I felt like we definitely, stressed him out a little bit, falling down, and the hanging is all over me. Alright guys, and that is it. I appreciate y'all coming out and hanging out with me. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Little Normie got a little bit of rest, looks like. And we'll be back next episode, and we'll take those back to the west little way station, and hopefully deliver some packages. So until then, I will catch you guys next time. Take it easy.